Okay. Amy, tell everyone what you're about to do.
I am in Florida. I'm in a retirement community close to the Villages, and Tony's aunt has been kind enough to let us borrow our golf cart, so we're leaving the Walmart now.
Yeah, wait, let me show you the Walmart. We're in the golf cart parking zone of the Walmart. All right, so Amy's ready to go.
Okay, what do I do?
So you turn it to reverse.
Okay, yep. It's making a noise, and I...
Yep.
Oh, shoot. Okay, so now I go.
Maybe turn to forward. And off we go. Here we go.
Good grief.
Luckily, it is all golf cart lanes. Or mostly golf cart lanes. See, there's even a stop sign up here just for the golf carts. How is it, Amy?
It's super!
How does it compare to the RV?
It's a little bit easier. Do I go straight?
Yep, you go straight.
Okay. Takes a little while to accelerate.
Yeah.
Ooh, going through some nice scenery over here.
Okay, now you see what you need to do. You had to hit the button.
I just did hit... Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, there it is. Just not quite sure how much room I have. You know, the really great thing about driving around here is they probably won't honk at me if I'm driving too slow, right?
Yeah, probably not. All you need to do is make sure you stay in the golf cart lane when there is a golf cart lane.
Okay. This is pretty interesting. There's some shots of that nice little lake over there. Oh dear. How many miles do you think I'm going per hour? Like, 2?
I think you're going about 10.
I think I'm going at actually 10. Wow. Okay, which way do I turn? Right?
Yeah, you turn right.
Okay, I should not even bother turning on the turn signal, right?
Yeah, because it might yell at you.
Okay.
You leave it on.
Wow, I'm having trouble finding the brake. Okay, so I'm making a stop.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I'm going to turn right.
Yeah.
Suspiciously looks a lot like the HOV, like...
Right?
Yep. Go around the entry line.
no, this doesn't look right. No, I think we may have gone too far. Yeah, turn around. Do a U-turn.
Wait, I'm not going to do a U-turn in the middle of the street. I'm going to go up and I'm going to turn myself around where there are no other cars, okay?
Okay.
Oh my goodness. These people are like, okay, I'm going to go around that circle, okay?
None of them are at high speed.
I don't think you can go that fast, but I could see somebody wrecking this. Okay.
All right, back we go. I think it was that it'll be the street right before the country club.
Okay, the street right before. Oh, shoot. I don't like this incline. Yeah, this is a little bit easier to drive than the RV, but you definitely don't feel like there's much power behind this little golf cart. Is it this one?
No.
Not this one. Keep going, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No?
Should I pull up alongside?
You're fine, I think. Yeah, just have to stop and park. And you make sure you hit the park part, too. All the way in.
Is that in?
All right. How was that experience?
Very nice.
All right. Good job.
Yay.